A cancer reflects a situation when a cell continues to grow even when it's not supposed to.
And when they do that, they rob the normal cells in your body of nutrition and oxygen and all the things your normal cells need to live.
It is a random chance event that makes one cancer cell grow and cause the cancer in that person's body.
If we don't do something to get rid of those bad cells, they can eventually cause you to become quite ill, or in some cases, if we can't cure the disease, to die.
There's often no reason or explanation for why one young person gets cancer compared to the other.
And so the purpose of cancer treatment is to take care of those bad cells and get rid of them so you can go on to live a healthy life.
There's no comparison between the rate of cancer in kids and adults. In terms of the types of cancers that kids get, also they're completely different than those that adults get. So kids tend to get things like leukemia, brain tumors, and sarcoma, for example, and other solid tumors like tumors of the liver, something called neuroblastoma is another very common solid tumor in children. And all of those things are very rare in adults. So that makes treating kids with cancer much more special, because we have to take more effort into understanding the right way to treat children and teenagers with cancer, considering how rare they are in general.